How about also giving it up for the opener, Gracie Shrim? Wasn't she great? I'm amazed at how much money she's raised for orphans, over $40,000. Just 17 years old. I just can't believe that. But because it's been so fun having Gracie here with us, I'd like to bring her out for this next song. So please welcome back to the stage, Gracie. So we like to perform a song for you that actually has, I was asked by Mormon.org to be a part of their 12 Days of Christmas event that they've been having this year. And I recorded this song. It's not a Christmas song, but I think the whole purpose of it fits really well with this time of year. And it's been a time of year with everything that's been going on recently around the world. So we'd like to dedicate this song to anyone who's been feeling that way. And hopefully you can feel a little bit of that peace that we feel when we sing this song. And it's called A Prayer.